This could be useful.
Welcome to my first playthrough with any game, I suppose.
This could be useful.
That's most likely here. That's most likely. I am definitely not. To attempt. Oh, let's yeah, it's got a bit. Explains it. Yes. Scars either look really good or really shit. With a minute one on the arm.
Huh. What's this doing here?
What's this doing here?
This could be useful.
What's this doing here?
Huh. This looks like it was important once.
Hmm. Wonder what this is.
Huh. What's this doing here?
Okay, the other ones sound like a bit annoying. Definitely not doing magical shit. No. What the fuck? Apocalypse nightmare. Oh. Well, I'm shit. I can't do apocalypse, so I'll be stuck on this for like 5 years. Nightmare. Bloody nightmare. I wish it would give me a prompt to know me what exactly is the difficult changes. Alright, we'll go with Nightmare. Why am I going with Nightmare? I'm such a fucking idiot.
What can we do when our last hope fails? That you must discover. Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found, or so we thought, when the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. Only the storm, the beasts, the unshakable dread that something had twisted and turned. Your journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The dragon may be dead, but in its ashes, I fear something else has awoken. You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior, face what lurks within. When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
Right. I'm not gonna lie. When I saw the water, I was definitely expecting some sort of creature there. So, a bit disappointed. Hey, what can you do? should have done that. I'm so shit at games. Spooky. Fuck out of my room, pussy. Did that? Oh no, I didn't. What's the sound? I did a bit more damage than I was expecting. Oh.
Hang in there.
Hurry
You're gonna
up,
be Ellie. Okay.
We got company. Move.
I weigh a bit.
Take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could.
Oh, yeah. Probably get to the
commander. Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... They said Mark... What he's... Was... Never mind.
Answer my question.
The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place.
Not me.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, for future reference, don't look at someone while they're sleeping, because it's fucking creepy. Could do with some lights in here, a bit better. Obviously. Change that light bulb.
Well, well, look who's awake. I figured you for dead. Riggs and I barely pulled you out of that mess. It's with Riggs downstairs. If everything checks out here, I'll see you get it back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base, and you, friend, are an unexpected guest. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there, or, No one has been in that tower in a very long time. But you've got no chance of getting there in this storm. Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The root are everywhere. But now that you're here, I have an idea. I'll tell you what. You want to leave? You'll have to do something for us first. First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to activate another way out of here. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here. Nothing around here is easy. Watch your back. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the root have found a way in. Go check in with Riggs. About your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the root. You do this for us, and I'll make sure you get out of here.
Mate, I've got fucking what's the thing? Shit. I've got a fist of steel, mate. Come on. Why does everyone ever need their power up and running? Z-Rigs. Could do with a name above his head or something. It is a game.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though.
Oh, he's got Riggs on his name.
Name's Rigler. Oh. But most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Think I remember Ace mentioned she found a few weapons out in the city. Maybe she'll help you out. Well, last I heard, Ace went down to check out the reactor. Good luck down there.
Yeah, thanks.
You lost?
Alright, could be a bit more friendly.
Oh, traveler. Hey, my friend. Reactor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
I mean, it's good job that's the only door.
From you nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here.
You're not from around here, are you?
Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill?
Is that right?
Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though.
So,
you ever start a reactor?
So you figured you'd just come down here and wing it?
Yes.
Lucky for you, it's just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance.
Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something.
Yes, a full suit of armor. Quest range, upgrade, of course. Yeah. Oh, that's got a heal thing. Oh, that's probably going to be the most useful I need to do. Does that work? Cast an area effect here that gradually restores health for all teammates. Am I included in teammates? You know what? I'm rage.
That should improve our odds. Get up there and start the reactor.
Aye, aye, Captain. case it's that, okay. Health, okay. Okay, some sneaky bastard, cool. Okay, is this all good? Okay.
Get up there and start the reactor.
Yes, Mom. You might want to update that because I'm on a controller, so there's no space bar. Yeah, and it's time to go. Wait, what? It also looks like she's managing. Go. Yay. Fuck it on fire.
He's down.
Jesus Christ.
There, that should do it. You fought good, real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount.
At least 50% off. I mean, that cutscene was a lot more epic than the initial fight itself, but cool, thank you. What did this ping? Luminite crystal. Please don't have collectibles and shit. I don't want to spend half an hour collecting your shit. Rishiba. Return to commander. So that's probably going to be a later something down there.
Sure, it's good to have some light around here. risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Ah, yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast.
When
there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're going to save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep their spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep you for death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. But that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on. Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Good to see a new face around here.
Oh, sounds like a flask. Cool. Great. 20.
Why don't you go talk to Ellen? Sure, she'll want to thank you herself.
Oh, that shit.
Great work with the reactor, friend. You make a good team. You never know. Less may turn up.
Okay, so you got fuck off from it then. Are you still unfriendly? Oh, you friendly.
So you're the stray Ford was talking about. We got plenty of mouths to feed without taking in random drifters. Apparently taking out a few root is enough for our commander, though. Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in, and we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer. And you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler. Got it? All right, then. Let's see what we're dealing with here. From the look of that rifle, you're not getting close to the action. This'll keep those weeds in your sights. That's all you get for now. Get me more components, and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping. Yeah, yeah.
No, get off that. I don't want that. Obviously, on that.
Hey, friend. Thanks for getting the power back on. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city, as a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Ah, maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Ah, let me look.
I mean, as tempting as that is, this is a piece of shit.
No worries. Take your time.
Not gonna lie, I thought that was something stood there.
Go get yourself better protection from Riggs and McCabe. Then we'll talk.
Waste materials. And poor.
Hey, friend.
Yes, I've been told. Oh, can I upgrade armor? Probably not. Sure.
Alright, hey, now that's better. Oh, and, take this. It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got.
Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. We'd all be long gone if Ford didn't run a tight ship. She keeps this place going and helps folks like you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. I bet Ford will see you fit to leave now. Here's hoping there's not an army of Deadwood waiting for you out there.
Dun dun dun. There is. So I actually got this armor. Cool. Wish I would have got the other armor. Unless you look like a fucking Daisy character or some shit.
Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. He would then.
Fuck, run, run.
I imagine he said I could help you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. We can't leave by the gates now, but the founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it. There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there. With any luck, we can... don't thank me just yet.
Oh wait, am I supposed to go into that? Oh yeah, yeah.
Isn't it? I'd read about it, but I never saw it working. This red eye might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, there's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful.
Hazel.
You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
Atoll? What a fucking atoll? First heard about that one. What the fuck? Oh, I can put the skin. Yes, the skins. Fuck yes. Yeah, sure. Yes. so I can't actually use it, so I don't have that. That's just me, isn't it? Removes infected effect, increases rot resistance, cleaning well, this is not going to be fun. Increases experience by 25%. Well, I don't see dying anytime soon. Let's go. Dying, no two ways about it. Always thought the rock would get me, or I'd live forever like you. But we cannot be healers. You're the only person who only thinks about stop the rock, you know? The rest of us are just trying to get our lives back. I tried, well, you ain't gonna tell to stop, but again, just don't think you're sacrificed. Always your daughter. No, you. More than 13 people. Two things, six, and now that it's time for me to go. It took me a while. There you go. Speak with them. I'm leaving to speak with the Rot Mother in the old church past the subway tunnel. She'll show me the path away from somewhere. I mean, that just screams he's gone insane. No? I'm gonna have to remember this a lot. Fuck, I see that. No. Okay. I need to remember to find a lab that needs to go to red first, because that looks like some sort of like. Maybe secret sort of thing in the flower on there. Ah, awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna remember that actually. Okay. Oh well. No, let's go. Let's go on an adventure. Collecting hall. Is that? That's what I hear, really. It's Harvey, not Elvy. Fuck. Hey, where the fuck do you come from? Mate, what the fuck? They can come out of puddles, really? Something, so I'm not to disclose. First, I want to see if it's collectibles. I don't want to be collectibles. Don't be collectibles. Oh, Yay, so it opens from the other side. I mean, that's a pretty easy defense to jump over, to be honest with you. There ain't even fucking barbed wires with that. Death of climbing up. Why do they sound so close? Ooh. If it glows, I can pick it up. Forgetting, I need to aim for heads, but I'm retarded. Yeah. Fuck you. What the fuck are you? Na 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 na. He doesn't have a crit. Where's your crit? Where's your crit? You can suck my dick. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. I am really shit. Really fucking shit. Fucking shit. And I'm all the way back here. Fucking hell. Stop being so shit! Fuck! No, 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 no. Okay. Do I get five? What are you guys saying? Please don't. Oh, it's three. Cool. Oh, the enemies are gonna respawn, aren't they? They are gonna respawn. Oh, yes, they respawned. Oof.
Now what?
And the water goblins this time. Cool. Right. I'm going to run for a bit, most definitely, so let's try this stuff. Okay, so not all the enemies respawn. Can I just He saw me, didn't he? You see me? No, I didn't. Loser. Blind look on. I see you better truth become. My damage. Do I have a shoot point? I can't increase my damage. Fuck. Give me health. No, I didn't want to click that, I didn't want to click that. Mate, can you fuck off, you fucking cunt? Why am I so shit in these games? I'm gonna kill this cunt. I'm so shit. Holy crap. Makes it even worse than the fact that his head isn't even his crit spot. What a dickhead.
Now what? Kind of what?
Fuck. Oh, shut up, you're gonna fucking die, granddad. Dickhead. Third time's the charm. How am I gonna kill bosses in this game? Why is he there now?
Stay down.
Mate, you can't move. Mate, that's illegal. You can't come closer to me. Dickhead, where'd you spot? No! Stop doing that! Mate, I can only run for so long! The fuck's... Oh my god! Wait, why don't I dodge? Fuck, you know. Fuck. Yeah, it's a fucking dodge.
Here they come.
Oh, shut up, character. This is the shittest biker known to mankind. How the fuck did I melee them? I can ping. No, I didn't mean to click again. Fuck.
Check that out.
Okay. That makes sense now. Why are there more of you now? Alright, I know I'm shitting. You have to give me less enemies from shit. Alright. Dodge this time. I'm just farming XP and I don't know what you're talking about. Fucking practical. See, if I shoot that one, what? Become more comfortable. Yeah, pussy. Fucking shit. What the fuck? Right, can you two cunts at the tree edge spawn? You wanna spawn way until that fight gun comes towards me?
Just dodge! You fucking dodge!
Why am I shit? Why am I so shit? I'm fucking trash. I'm missing something or something. Fuck am I doing? Right, so coming out there. I don't know.
Great, more bad news.
Piss off. Piss off. Why are you there now?
Die!
God, fucking God. favorite, and Why am I doing that? Why are you fucking pissed and annoying me, shooting me for? I've already got enough trouble as it is, you dickhead! Why are you fucking dickheads? Me? Who the fuck do you think you fucking is? Oh yeah, keep going. Yeah, you fuck off. Fuck this. Fuck this. You're actually a dick. You're just a dick. Like, honestly, you're just a dick. Your family's a dick. You're just a dick. This is my home! I need to stop doing that. Fallout is friendly. Well, I'll try harder next time, please. Feel like I'm doing everything in this relationship.
This isn't looking good.
Fucking telling me this isn't looking good. I know I could go around it, but fuck. This is now a matter of pride, principle, and all that shit. One question. What the fuck does X do? Interact. Well then when the fuck do I click X and it gives me a melee? But that fucking isn't interactive. I don't want to fucking game. If it wasn't for those two, I would have done it that time. Why am I doing that? Right, honestly, can you not put this at the start where I have to fight two more little shits? Like, I'm fucking... I'm focused. I'm worried about the two little shits as well. I can't do one. What am I talking about? I'm just chatting.
Here they come.
Don't go around the alley. There's no crack left. Wow, this is a cool tree around here. Wow. Never seen this before. Me, I didn't click that button. Why is this weapon so long? I'm gonna start crying. This isn't even a boss. It's not even a mini boss. It's just a fat bastard. Nearly had it. I'm getting closer.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, get it.
Yeah, if you shit like me, just start to do this part over and over again until you get enough fucking power points and you're fucking good at it. Fuck. Fuck. Pussy. Right.
Stay down!
Dickhead. Like a fucking weak spot on his like shoulder blade or some shit.
Damn it.
Mate, like a fucking football field away from me.
Dickhead!
Oh, dickhead! It's over. Right, have you been in the game yet? Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Fucking X. Who the fuck made that noise? You made that noise. Alright, 8 bullets left.
Whoa, it's over.
No, never say it's over. Fucking idiot.
So yeah, this is why I did it, whatever this thing is. Shouldn't have done that, should I? Wait, so why am I? So that's the mission. So what the fuck's the other way? Okay, that makes me sad that it's glowing or anything, so I know it's a chance. Fuck. Yeah, it's 2 bullets in a dream. Yeah, 7 bullets in a dream. What's in a dream? The fuck did I miss that? There's nothing in this corner. Cool. Where do you take me? So I gotta think it says subway tunnel or something. mean, at least I didn't have to walk all the way back the other way. So I'm gonna go through a tunnel. Okay, cool. I'm literally a marksman. I'm going underground in a tunnel.
What's that smell?
It's a fucking sewer. Oh my god, it's rust. Fat little cherry.
He's down!
Oh, why would they not? Click the right. Wait, so that was a dead end. Purple. Gimme, 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 gimme. What's that? Increase total range and weak spot damage. Produce. Well. Well, that's actually. But sprinting for 1 second. I don't think I'm gonna do much sprinting in combat now. Chubby little
clown. Stay down! Damn it!
What the fuck? Yeah. Don't mean to question your game, yeah, gamers, but shouldn't have been allowed to do that. I mean, yeah, you clearly killed some kind of, like, beefy fucker. Oh, she never said that. Cool, good. Give me a bit more stone, I suppose. Thank you. That was cool. Oh, fucking funny. What the fuck was that? Oh, I can mark enemies, okay. That's so useful when I'm by myself now. Whatever the fuck that is, I'm done. What the fuck? God, I saw it teleport. I saw the other one teleport. What the fuck?
Isn't looking good.
Hold on, I was looking beating. I saw that was last. So they flash, okay, at least they flash.
Right. It's over. That all you got?
Yeah. What the fuck are you?
Ah!
What the fuck was that supposed to be? I turn around, there's a what the?
This is it!
Am I supposed to basically run for me fucking life after a point? Am I basically just because I'm being such a pussy, I'm being told to run faster? I mean, that isn't gonna make me run faster. Literally deflecting my bullets. I don't see him there though. Why was he there? I'm not creepy fucking nearby, so... I'm fucking paranoid with this creepy cunt, I don't like this. Go back to your plane before you fucking leave. Stop trying. I just realized he fucking spawned when I backed downstairs, didn't he? It's that little cunt like a pussy mechanic? I back up too much and the game's like, no, make him go forward. Mate, can you not? I turned around and all of a sudden they were all on the stairs. Shouldn't have picked Nightmare because I am shitty things.
Here they come! And stay down!
I didn't expect we actually got a creepy little shit to do what you do from this camera.
Stay down!
Nothing there. Now this is the best XP farm, holy shit.
Whoa, it's over.
Why do you keep saying it's over? We both know it's not fucking over. Saw that. Oh, what the fuck? Progress!
Yeah!
Get it! Right, so where the fuck? And we're back to square one. Cool. This isn't even the hardest difficult thing I'm struggling with that. Why, where the fuck did that cunt with the fucking singer come from? A sort of dual wielding prick. So, gonna look. Yeah. Because I can only, I can't like duck behind cover. If I'm gonna fight this gun, I'm gonna need all my fucking things. Doing? Why am I being such a retard? I really should have picked. It's the fucking hall stairway, it's the problem for me. Yeah, I just realized my class marksman and fucking like crit basically. Fuck, I don't know where these fucking globs crits are. And in fucking range. I'm here. Oh, I can kill you. That isn't what I wanted to know though, because I am now shitting my...
I'm in trouble.
Like, honestly, I thought you were... So why was he not there the last like 40 times? Why? just want to say something again, right? I have no idea who this fucking gun is. Or I only just figured out how to fight him. And you shoved him in there with a bunch of people. And what the fuck am I actually supposed to do? There's nothing anywhere. So... Why am I changing how I play? Every time.
Okay, this is it.
The good news is I've got a real good hang on this first bit. With a very arm gun, you can have enough fucking HP to tank anything, which I was. Fuck this. Nah. Honestly. Fuck this old guy. This old guy can fucking suck it. Fucking. Why did I hear scissors? Like, nah, can we not do this? Fucking hell.
How's that?
pussy. So where the why were those two cunts there then?
That was rough.
Why?
Is that all you got?
Don't shout in the tunnel. Bro, how much longer have I got to do this for? Oh, I'm shitting myself. Yeah. Nah, see ya. Right, explain to me why that cunt was all the way over there. Why is it an openish room? Wait, where's Edward Scissorhands? If that guy was there, it means Edward Scissorhands would be somewhere down. Ah, I'm gonna fight him again, aren't I? Cool. No. I'm still on the ground, though. Well, I think that's a good place to call the first episode quits anyway.